Make faster and more informed design decisions with the new enhancements to Generative Design in Revit 2022. Revit 2022 ships with new out-of-the-box sample study types that helps you optimize the distribution of objects in space. These include grid object placements, step grid object placement, and randomized object placement. Expedite Generative Design studies with a new option for saving default settings, including default method, number of solutions, and seed value. Find your input values faster with the new drop-down input selection list. Drop-down nodes in your Dynamo graph can be set as inputs for an improved user experience. Set your input values as constants or variables in the study settings. Use a slider to define the constant value. Visually differentiate constant inputs from variables in the parallel coordinates chart, where the constant value is plotted on a vertical dashed line. Organize and share study types easily with the new options to consolidate your studies using custom folder path. Explore the improved Generative Design Tools panel in Dynamo, which offers a streamlined, error-free study publishing experience. Resolve missing packages automatically, receive alerts for issues in the graph, and detect missing remember nodes. Achieve better design outcomes with these enhancements to Generative Design in Revit 2022.